In the pulmonary circuit, deoxygenated blood reaches the lungs, traveling through pulmonary arteries. Gas exchange occurs in the lungs, in which oxygen travels from the air sacs into the blood, and thus it is now oxygenated blood which returns to the heart through pulmonary veins. In pulmonary capillaries, oxygen diffuses from the alveoli, going from an area of high partial pressure to low. This oxygen not only dissolves into the blood itself, but also is bound to hemoglobin. Thus, the blood which reaches the pulmonary capillaries in this deoxygenated state, depicted here in blue, becomes red and becomes oxygenated.